So very slowly, the observable universe that we have is going to get shrinking. But don't worry, it's shrinking at a very fast, a very slow rate.
So I don't need to worry about that personally.
Not in your lifetime. Okay. Not in mine either.
So that's an interesting question. Do we know what will happen to the universe if we wait a very, very long time, longer than any human life? Do we know what the future will bring?
Well, we're not sure, but we have a bunch of theories. So there are some theories that say that the universe will keep on expanding forever at an ever faster rate. So the expansion of the universe would look like this. There are some that say that the expansion of the universe will grow. So it will expand faster and faster. And this first thing, it represents the Big Bang. There are some that say that it will it grew at first, and that it'll go slower and slower, but it won't exactly stop. Some say that there will be a big crunch. So it first expanded, and now it will eventually contract due to the force of gravity. And so it's sort of what Newton imagined would happen due to the implications of his theory. And so there are others that don't specify an infinite end, such as heat death, where there is no heat, but rather just extremely cold. There are extremely cold black dwarfs all around. And black holes will be around a very long time, but due to something called Hawking radiation, even though they survive for billions and billions and billions and billions of years, one day they will eventually simmer out. However, the age of the universe is smaller than the estimated time that Hawking radiation would need to wipe out a black hole. So I don't believe that we will ever see that in our generation, at least. And so there is something called heat death. There is, I believe that there's also another name for this called the Big Freeze. And when you're stretching a rubber band really hard, I stretch rubber bands really hard for fun, but when you're stretching a rubber band really, really hard, you know how they rip? Mm-hmm. And so many people suspect that since our universe can be thought of like a rubber band with pressure acting outwards, that there will be a big rip due to the pressure acting on two sides of the...
Happy holidays.
Subscribe to Bari Science Lab to fall in love with math and science.